Chamber of Commerce who gets $5 million from Oklahoma City citizens. And I thought, man,
the Chamber of Commerce doesn't get $5 million from Oklahoma City.
Yes, they do. I've got the documents to prove it. It comes from the hotel tax.
From the hotel tax for the CVB?
Yeah.
There's a contract with Chambers and the CVB.
Well, that's how it is. I mean, if you don't know about this, it's pretty terrible.